Welcome to the channel. Today we are going to balance this reaction, iron plus water, then ferrous oxide plus hydrogen, right? Okay, to balance this reaction, we have to draw a table like this. This is in the left hand side means reactant side and right hand side means product side. So in the left hand side, we have to write the number of atom. So look here. The number of iron is 1, the number of hydrogen is here is 2, the number of oxygen atom is 1, right? So in the right hand side, the number of iron atom is 1, the number of oxygen atom is 1, and the number of hydrogen atom is 2. To balance this reaction means we have to balance the number of iron, hydrogen and oxygen from both sides. So look. Already in the left hand side iron we have 1 iron, in the right hand side we have 1, so iron is balanced. Hydrogen 2 2, hydrogen is balanced. Oxygen 1 1, so oxygen is balanced. So you can say that this reaction is already balanced. At last you have to change just this arrow sign by equal sign, so you can say that this is the balanced reaction between iron and water, right? So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.